That's far.
Really far.
Should be able to jump it. It's not that far.
Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
Going someplace better. I want you there with me.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie.
Ten, look at me. I know that looks like her, but your sister is gone.
I'm...
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you! He needs to be with his family!
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you. The night will be over soon.
Ah!
across. I'll get 10.
Saved your life, Vi. You'd be dead if he hadn't taken that shot.
You think that's okay? Just gunning down one of our own.
I didn't want to shoot him. He was my first real friend. But he was messing up again, just like when he got Mitch killed. So I had to decide. Clem said I could, so I did.
Goodbye, Tom.
We gotta move.
Monsters are gonna trap us.
I know. I'll climb first, and I'll catch you on the way down. Come on! Bye! Shit! I got it!
Clem, look out!
Run! Meet us back at the school. But we'll make it! Clem, we can climb there.
Good idea.
This first. Got bit. Come on. We can't stay here. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Keep moving forward. Forward. Hey, I love you. Don't ever forget that.
I love you too, Clem.
Keep moving forward.
James is born. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
We can make it!
door's closed. Before they break through.
You did it. Now what?
You need to find a way out of here.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on. Please. Try. We can't give up. We can't give up. I need you.
I need you. I'm so sorry, kiddo. This is just what happens sometimes.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you. Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. Hey, Jane, please. cutie. How did I get so lucky? Gotcha.
Please, don't be silly right now. Not right now. Please.
Hey, there's always time to be silly.
Not this time.
Always means always. I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave, not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone, not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... Grab that axe. Fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. You can use that axe to open it up. Cover yourself in walker guts.
I know how to do it, Clem.
I know you do. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and... stay. Like that monster couple from the train station.
No one would hurt us.
Just sitting. Forever. Please. Stay.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. It's my job.
Last rule.
No.
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it? You have to kill me. Don't let me become one of them. Be a good boy. Kill me.
No.
Thank you.
I'm coming. Boy, he's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
AJ.
It's me, Clem. Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta...
go?
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay, we're survivors. And the first rule of survival is... never go alone.
Never... go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? I've really missed you. So much. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home. Together. And I'll never leave you again.